Hey there, Heath from HeathLaBox.com here, and was reading a quote today, and it really inspired me as far as sitting down and thinking about it really well and contemplating its real meaning behind it and how I was going to take it on board and such like that. The quote goes, "You're not obligated to win. You're not obligated to win. You're obligated to keep trying to do your best so you can be better than you were yesterday." And that quote was from Marion Elderman, the founder of Children Defense Funds, and a little bit of history of that one. But to me, that means, you know, it's kind of the way I've lived my life. I was told at a very young age that I wouldn't amount to anything, I wouldn't be successful, and other things like that. And I'm sure you've probably had that in your life. And about 19 years ago, I had a really big struggle because I totally changed my career path almost overnight, to the point that I went from studying and going into architecture and already having a home being built from my designs to joining the military force. Now, some of you know I've served in the United States Navy submarine force, such like that, but you know, I had teachers and mentors tell me that I wouldn't make it, that I wouldn't last 3-4 years that I had signed up for my original contract. And lo and behold, here almost 19 years later, and I'm looking to retire here in a couple of years from the United States Navy, I've outlasted them. Most of them aren't even here. I've outlasted them and proved them wrong every day because I've succeeded at making myself better every single day. The Navy divers have a great slogan that says, "The only easy day was yesterday." That's because yesterday is long gone past. Tomorrow is never promised. Live for today. What are you going to do with today? 24 hours, everyone's got it. What are you going to do with it? This motivated you and you want some more tips on how to be successful in your home-based business, feel free to check out my website and definitely get on my newsletter, which is called the Unpack Your Potential newsletter. I'll leave the link for the newsletter in this article in the description. I look forward to seeing and communicating with you on the inside.